County of York. And of course, top fashions too. It's top fashions today, but the big question has been what to cover up with. It's very cold for a summer's day, and everyone's got their best summer dress on, but needs to wrap up as well. So we've seen Max, few winter coats, and some small jackets as well. Myself, I had a chiffon jacket, but had to raid the wardrobe for an emergency all-in-one instead. Hope it works.
Today, Marcano, Rock Havid, Louis
Gentlemen are required to wear a jacket, collared shirt and a tie in the county stand.
Hats are not essential here, so it's very mixed. There are ladies who have nothing on their heads at all, and it also varies from small band with a flower on to massive, colourful concoctions. Another glamorous lady. How did you choose your outfit? Is it something you've been thinking about for weeks, or did you just have it?
Yes, we tend to race quite a lot, and we always do Ladies' Day, and the bigger the hat, the better. So anything with a bit of black in it for me, so fantastic.
There are lots of very glamorous ladies today, and here is a few I found. How did you pick your outfit today?
Did you pick them?
Because she said about you,
my age. How about you? Did you?
She wanted it, so I bought it. I wanted that, so she bought it.
That's the honest truth. I just went to the Metro Centre and just decided which one.
And why did you go for long?
Because I don't like my legs.
Fairly far in advance, yes.
Definitely. And do you think, because there's not a dress code here, do you think it makes a difference?
It kind of does, but we kind of try
to... our own dress code, don't
yes.
we, really?
Yes.
Because you've really kind of kept to what the dress code is in other places,
yes.
haven't you?
Yes.
And have you kind of that conscious thing for you to do?
But we're sort of women of a certain age, so you tend to tone it down a little bit and go for more of a classic look.
You look great.
Thank you.
They say the high heel is dead. Certainly not here. The higher, the better for the racegoers. Although feet do get very weary by the end of the day, and there is someone selling flip-flops. That's really a style no-no.
Again, keep it off.